Gordon has started to look like the D. Gordon of last year. Gordon to right. It's deep.